So we have a traveler that started his journey from Milan on Monday, the 24th of February. He transited through Istanbul on Turkish Airlines and arrived in Lagos on Monday night at 9 p.m. He spent the night in a hotel near the airport, and on Tuesday morning, he moved on to his business in Ogun State, where he's engaged by a corporate entity. He carried out business in Ogun State within the confines of that company on Tuesday and on early part of Wednesday. In that company, he spent the night in their accommodation, which is a confined environment, guest house. By the afternoon, he started to develop symptoms of high fever and body pains. He presented to the company medical facility where the investigation began. Because he gave a history of his origin from Italy, where we know there is a young outbreak happening, it was very astute of the medical practitioners in that facility to keep him overnight in an isolated environment. They contacted us at the biosecurity unit in Lagos for assistance. We immediately asked them to transfer the case to Lagos. He was brought to our high containment facility in Yaba on Thursday morning. Immediately he arrived, he was put into strict isolation and the appropriate tests were ordered. Within hours, we received the signal.